this is JEL4.
And we're here and we're back.
And now we're doing the last boss.
Alright, let's take a look at the boss and see what's gonna come up.
Yep.
You probably won't have much time to switch it up before battle, so it's best to set your support set ahead of time.
What?
Set up your support set. Well, no problems.
Dang.
So, we're finally here.
Oh, we're finally here. What the land and our da da da.
Thank you for all your help.
What do you mean?
Once you two appears, I'll use this stone to try to stop the Shadow Synergy Stone from overloading.
Ah.
Good plan. Right?
Since it hasn't been fully restored to its former power, I don't know how much success I'll have.
Okay. Well, you better have success.
I'll do everything I can.
If you don't,
then we're doomed, right?
Yeah, we're doomed.
Are you trying to head off alone?
What?
Let's see.
Da da da.
Da da da.
You're always just a ball of trouble, huh? All right, you two shouldn't be far now.
Whoa!
I'll go with you.
I'll go with. Da da da.
Thank you.
Oh my!
I feel an incredible buildup of power. You two is in that direction.
In that direction? What direction is that?
Where direction is it? Oh! We did do us
money
for him.
Did he come? I think
it was
faster than
oh!
Just a brooch.
Me!
my god, he's an HP recovery.
This guy got the black.
The power of the Shadow State synergy is going to be weakened.
No!
Oh, so close.
That was so close. Do I need to fight him again?
Can't be.
Guaranteed.
Yeah. Well, how much more did you need?
Don't give up.
Right?
You got another chance. Don't give up, she said.
Oh, why you good? Yeah. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. Right?
You need to under control.
Hurry up, though.
Yeah. You can fight him. Hurry up. I can't fight him. Then I'll quit this battle. And you will not be able to fight. I'm serious. I'm serious. I'm not making my heart. I'm not kidding.
Almost beating him even without the power.
If they had the power, it would be
the final boss, so you know it's gonna be hard.
You know that. Blah 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 blah. No, no, no. You know what she needs to. Come on, come on. Look, look. Oh, Eduardo. So when he's on red, I need to still be on green. Right? Yeah. I don't know about that, but. I'm trying my best to be on green. Yeah, because it's gonna be harder. Oh, high kick. But he has a high kick, so it's gonna be a little more tough. How?
Okay.
Mika. Mika, get a Mika and Mika. Right?
Yes,
you
bet.
What?
This is Jason.
What? This is Jason.
That's it. Be careful, you're going to get the best of him now. He's got a little bit of energy, so he's going to be very good.
Yeah,
Your rank would
be let's see how good this is. What?
I'll just
look
for
it. Hey,
what do you mean? You
want to know your battle? This will be some good old fun. You know what I mean? That'd be so neat. You need to.
Yourself.
Come on, what are you doing? What are you trying to do?
going to die from the cats.
I'll see if you can help.
Can you go? No! I'll get him once. I'm gonna get him one chance to see what I said if he fell on me.
Nice
job. Only when I'm doing it, so.
Okay, so how about it? What are you doing after that battle? You earned a new title.
Oh, no, I lost. How terrible.
What do you think of this opponent? Thank you. It's a support set. Okay, let's go.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm one. Oh my God!
Hold Yeah.
You have to catch. Whoa! One.
It's weird. One to assign a skill point. Awesome! Great battle. Did you even break a sweat? You sure climbed the ranks.
Alright, JEL4. That's the end of this particular episode. But we'll be back next time, and JEL4 will probably be to the top of the rankings, where he will show you the end of Chroma League. Now keep in mind, he does play this when he's not doing the channel. So you will see probably towards the end of it, like you saw the battle with Shadow Mewtwo today. Thank you everyone. Make sure you like, subscribe, and drop a comment.
And leave a like.
And JEL4, say goodbye.
Bye, poopy heads. Bye, poopy heads.
Is it Cocoa time?
No. I did to make Cocoa out of the bag.
Okay.
That's what I did.
Alright. Check you guys later.
Bye bye, poopy heads.
And don't forget, for Halloween, you put the Halloween costume on the girl, right?
Yep. But that's what? So now I have Shadow Mewtwo.
Shadow Mewtwo? Oh, yes. Let's see what happens.
See, if Shadow Mewtwo don't work out for me, then I will change.
You two are here to challenge me.
Girl! Actually, you are. So,
Glenn. I've been league champion for quite a while
now. Quite a while now.
But I don't think I've ever faced a challenger with eyes quite so determined as yours. Bring all of your experience to bear. And beat me, if you can.
Let's do it.
Wait, the beating of the fourth set is always a tough choice. Now then, who are you up against this time?
There you go. JEL4 specifically did this for you guys to do this. He wanted to beat the game, but I told him wait for the channel. So, let's see what happens. Shout out to
you too.
Where do you want to assign your skills?
Lucky.
You're not champion material yet. Climb the jump battle. If you don't...
Not okay.
Well, why would you use Charizard?
The best player is Charizard. He has the most... He has the most strength.
No, he doesn't. And I tell you what only he is. Because he shoots the awesome power. And he's so slow.
Okay.
Right. So,
you are way too fast. You're in this to have fun.
Yeah.
No, no, no.
That's what you
do.
Remember,
the most important thing. morning.
Oh yeah, and that's the unicorn, right? Tell me away! I'm going!
It's important.
That's gonna be too. Oh my god, guys! Yeah. which are vampire werewolves. I'm gonna pick vampire. I'm gonna pick vampire. I am gonna pick vampire. Boom! Vampire. No. Guess what? I feel werewolves.
Thank you.
every window? I only one. Thank you.